Top 5 Herbs That Helps to Lower Diabetes. Natural herbs can help you to control diabetes. Here are top 5 natural herbs that lowers blood sugar, boost insulin sensitivity, reduces high blood pressure, cholesterol and many more. First herb that helps to lower diabetes. Zimima sylvester. This plant reduces the ability to detect sweetness. It is one of the most powerful herb for blood sugar. It works by boosting the activity of enzymes that help cells to use glucose or by stimulating the production of insulin. Second herb that helps to lower diabetes. Bitter gourd. It helps the cell to use glucose more effectively and block sugar absorption in the intestine. Researchers proved that the people taking bitter gourd for 3 months had consistent lower blood sugar levels. Third herb that helps to lower diabetes. Prickly pear cactus. The ripe fruit of this cactus has been proved to lower blood sugar levels. You can find the fruit in your grocery store. If not, look for a juice or a powder at healthy food store. Researchers proved that the fruit lowers blood sugar as it contains compound that works similarly to that of insulin. This fruit also rich in fiber. Fourth herb that helps to reduce diabetes. Bilberry. It contains powerful antioxidants in the fruits and leaves. The antioxidant is called anthocyanidins, which helps to prevent damage to tiny blood vessels that results in nerve pain and retinopathy. Bilberry lowers blood sugar. Fifth herb that helps to lower diabetes. Ginseng. Diabetic studies prove that this Chinese herb boosts immune system and fights against diseases. Ginseng slows carbohydrates absorption and increases cell ability to use glucose. By taking these 5 herbs, you can reduce blood sugar levels in the body. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe for more videos.